Morning children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to today's class. Today we are going to learn hard words again and the missing letters. Do you remember the name of the lesson? What is the name of the lesson? Actually, is it a lesson? No, it is not a lesson. It is a poem. What is the name of the poem? Frogs at School. What is the name of the poem? Frogs at School. And who is the poet of this poem? George Cooper. Who is the poet? What is the name of that poet? George Cooper. Okay. Now, shall I read once again the poem? Okay, listen. Those who have books, please open page number 9. Those who didn't have, please go and buy, my dear children. Okay, because already we have completed our first lesson till Saturday. So, from now, from Monday, we have started our second lesson. It's high time to take the books. Okay, now, look into the textbooks, all of you. 20 froggies went to school down beside a rushing pool. 20 little coats of green, 20 vests all white and clean. We must be in time, said they. First we study, then we play. That is how we keep the rule when we froggies go to school. 20 froggies grew up fast. Bullfrogs they became at last. Now they sit on other logs, teaching other little frogs. This is a poem about frogs. They are saying that when they go to school, they wear green coats with vests with all white and clean. When they go to school, they want to keep the rule to study first and then play. Okay, then 20 froggies grew up fast. Fastly they grown up and they became bullfrogs. 20 froggies became a bullfrogs. Then what these bullfrogs did? They sat on the logs and started teaching to the other little frogs. This is all the poem. Who is the poet? George Cooper. What is the name of the lesson? No, what is the name of the poem? Frogs at School. You have at the board, on the board. Frogs at School. Who is the poet? George Cooper. In the first video of the second lesson, I have given some hard words. Now I will write once again on the board and we will read all those hard words. Okay? Right. Hard words. First one. Froggies school vest clean study play rule bullfrogs teaching white rushing. Look at the board, my dear children. T W E N T Y 20 F-R-O-G-G-I-E-S Froggies F-R-O-G-G-I-E-S Froggies S-C-H-O-O-L School S-C-H-O-O-L School V-E-S-T-S Vests V-E-S-T-S Vests C-L-E-A-N Clean C-L-E-A-N, clean. S-T-U-D-Y, study. S-T-U-D-Y, study. P-L-A-Y, play. P-L-A-Y, play. R-U-L-E, rule. R-U-L-E, rule. B-U-L-L, F-R-O-G-S, bullfrogs. B-U-L-L-F-R-O-G-S Bullfrogs T-E-A-C-H-I-N-G Teaching T-E-A-C-H-I-N-G Teaching W-H-I-T-E White W-H-I-T-E White R-U-S-H-I-N-G Rushing R-U-S-H-I-N-G Rushing All these are the hard words. Now I'll give missing letters from these hard words only. You have to answer. You have to learn all these hard words because all these words are from taken from the poem itself. All these hard words are taken from the poem itself. In the poem, some rhyming words are there. I have given in the previous video. Do you remember? Learn those also. Learn all the rhyming words. Learn all the hard words. Okay. Is it okay to you all? Right. Very good. Now I'll say the word. Only word. I won't say the spelling. I won't read the spelling. I'll say word. You have to read the spelling loudly. 20. 20. Next. Froggies, froggies, school, school, say the spelling of school loudly, vest, vest, clean, clean, study, study, play. Play, rule, rule, bullfrogs, bullfrogs, teaching, teaching, white, say loudly, white, rushing, rushing, Now, my dear children, I think you all have learned these words. You all know the spelling of each word. Am I right? So, now I give missing letters from these words only. Missing letters. First one. 1. Fifth one. Next, sixth one. Seventh one. Eighth. Look at the board now. Look at the board, all of you. Now you have to answer this. Missing letters. F dash O G dash I dash E S. What is the first one? Froggies. F R O G G I E S. Froggies. Second one. T dash E N dash Y. T W E N T Y. 20. Next. School. S C H O O L. School. Next one. C L dash A N. Clean. C L E A N. Clean. R dash L dash. Rule. R U. R-U-L-E, rule. Next, T-E dash, C dash, I dash, G. Teaching, T-E-A-C-H-I-N-G, teaching. Next, P dash, A dash, P-L-A-Y, play. Next, study. Next, rushing. Next, west. Okay, see, froggies. F R O G G I E S. Froggies. T W E N T Y. 20. S C H O O L. School. C L E A N. Clean. R U L E. Rule. T-E-A-C-H-I-N-G, teaching. P-L-A-Y, play. S-T-U-D-Y, study. R-U-S-H-I-N-G, rushing. V-E-S-T-S, west. See, all these are the missing letters which I have taken from the hard words. Okay, so you have to learn these. If you learn the hard words properly, then you can easily write the missing letters. Okay. So, this is your homework, my dear children. What is your homework? Read and write missing letters for one time. Okay. Read and write the missing letters for one time. Okay, my dear children, that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you.